got her getting a complete makeover again. My first guy I had painted it, he didn't do it the right way, so had to bring it back to my guys here at Cedar Creek Collision and get it done right again. Try to. And this is what she looking like.